This goes for Mrs. What's her name? I noticed something changed before the money came, but you got real shady. Aftermath, hours past, reminiscing over our past. Claim you don't remember it. Went and told your friends in the most intimate details. Now you wanna send the shit, trying to fix the bits and pieces of what's left of it. But even when it's fixed, it's so delicate. True love is so hard to find, and they say that once you found it, you lost your mind. Even some of my niggas done grew apart with time. Truthfully, I needed the space, you're far too kind. I guess I gotta let it be. The gang said I got a big year ahead of me. Jack told me that the world will see eventually, and even my worst enemy is praying for the best for me. Dreams money could buy, when you fall in love and realize your love was a lie. And I guess that it was lust that flooded my eyes. Slim waist, thick cake, lovable thighs. I put that on the name of King. I'm a first class nigga, coach told me you ain't make the team. Fuck chasing cheese, homie, I'm chasing dreams. And fans make up for the rest like Maybelline. I'm the bad guy yet again. Spent so much time trying to find who the victim is. And if we put it in the eyes of the witnesses, I still get the blame for fucking up in the beginning. Shit, you told me you was over that, grow up. And you say you saw us holding hands, so what? If you can't look me in my eyes and respect me enough, then I guess you're getting left in the dust with no feedback. Having late night conversations, contemplating both, knowing that my time is wasted. Mood swings all time of the day, with childish behavior. Admit that I was kinda complacent and knowing this could be the end of it. 3 months and she still ain't send a hint. Now she fucking with some next nigga, claiming it's a friend and shit. You really take me for that much of a fool, huh? I had bitches on hold for a long time, and here's the perfect reason to just give them the walk sign. So you can talk your shit, I'ma talk mine, and hit me when you feel.